Jonathan Glow remains, and joining us now are two very special Olympians. First, she is the most decorated American gymnast, winning more Olympic and world championship medals than any other male or female in history. Please welcome Shannon Miller. Four-time national all-around champion, please.
People don't get to see it this close up, you know. It's just extraordinary.
A lot of pressure. So, overcame a disability in your early years, right? You had to wear a corrective shoe. What, one foot was turned in?
Oh, actually, both feet. I was very sick and tired when I was very young.
Uh-huh.
When I crawled around, I always had to wear a little bar between my feet. Mm-hmm. And I thought, well, I might not even be able to walk. And now I'm doing
it. Look at you, yeah. And when did you start this?
I started when I was 5 years
old. You really have to start young, don't you?
Yeah, it helps.
You know, it's interesting that after everything she went through as a child, that your parents would give you a trampoline when you're 5. You know, that showed a lot.
Is that how it started?
Yeah, we begged and begged for it.
Uh-huh, and you got it.
Yeah, fine.
What about you, John? When did you start?
Well, gymnastics kind of runs in my family. My dad was a 68 Olympian, and my sister was an 84 Olympian in gymnastics. So I grew up,
So you have some pressure.
Well, you know, up until I made the Olympic team, I had to live out in a tent in the yard. They wouldn't let me in the house.
Your dad taught you?
Yeah, he coached me. So, even as a little kid, I'd go to work with my dad, and that was the gym, and I kind of just got hooked on it.
And what do you plan to do?
Well,
you want to stay in gymnastics, don't you?
I want to stay in gymnastics. Mm-hmm. I love the sport, and I have a great time doing it. They call me old at 26, but...
What do you think? 4 years from now, you'll be 30.
Yeah.
Is that too old to compete, do you think, in this category?
We may just find out. You know, I think we're going to see a lot of older gymnasts in the future.
Sure.
You know, there's a lot more opportunities as far as professional gymnasts are concerned.
Yeah.
I hope it's not too old. We'll see. I'm going to take it year by year.
You don't
have to be such an experience, you know.
Well, I hope so, yeah.
Too bad you're not in shape anymore.
Yeah. You are gone.
Why did you let yourself go like that?
Now,
even though you're champions, do you ever miss, you know, have a fall or something like that? Maybe we got the match up, but does that ever happen in these days?
Yeah, it happens sometimes, but you just kind of have to go on.
It's terribly embarrassing, huh?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Crawl back. We're hoping you get up there.
Hey, we know
embarrassing. Oh, missed a big shot. No, I'm not. But I noticed you, but here's what I love to do, you know, when that guy says, big jog, you turn and you went. You got that choreographed pretty good, don't you?
Yeah. So well, you're on a big, big tour, right, all around the country, right?
What's the reception like if you go around the country?
It's been tremendous. John Hancock has been on this tour, and...
Good, they got insurance. Very smart.
It's a great idea.
It's been great. Yeah. It's been a lot of fun.
Have you been through your own hometown yet on this tour?
Yeah, we went there on the 29th. Uh-huh. From Oklahoma,
got to see me. Oh, that's terrific. Now, where's your home?
Minneapolis. Yeah, we're going there the 26th of October. I can't wait.
What a thrill. I had to be performing in front of all your folks and friends. That's great. All right, you got one last thing you can do for us?
You might have some of us.
All right, fine. We'll take a look.
Don't forget that John Hancock, Taylor Thursday, will be in St. Louis early in November on the West Coast.
great going, guys. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. We'll be right back.